What's up, you guys? It's Chris with Pacific Rim Video. We got two members of Claymation. What's up, you guys?
What up, Chris?
Yo. All right, so we just saw you guys perform. You guys changed on Quick Status.
Oh yeah.
It was a lot of rapping. It was coming off and stuff, whatever. It wouldn't stay, but it was perfect for the show. So.
And I'm glad you guys performed. Like, we got the word you guys weren't performing. You were performing. What changed their mind?
Changed their minds about what? The show tonight?
Letting you perform, because they told us, they can't.
Somebody that was a higher power of the venue was on a power trip, but we done drove all this way, you know, and we had to get it in, you know, had to represent for, you know, Claymation. We had some members that couldn't make it. Free is out of town on business for Claymation. Tachi is booked another show. But we have the Claymates, the female members of Claymation, but we had some Claymation member family people that, you know, filled in for the people that couldn't be here.
And before we talk more about tonight, tell me before we go, go on about Baby Mation.
Oh, my God. Go ahead, H. Go ahead, H.
Okay. For those who don't know, Baby Mation is seven little girls from the ages from 8 to 11 that came here from Japan 2 weeks just to perform for Carnival. And it was like a big introduction for them. And when they perform, when people seen these kids perform, it was ridiculous. They lost their mind. Like, when you see little kids, you expect to see them come out and do a little stuff, you know, like something cute. No, they was dancing for real. Like, they was dancing like grown-ups. Like they was doing stuff that you normally don't see kids their age do.
Pretty much, they was dancing like Claymation. We talking about Tuts. We talking about Isolation. I mean, we're a crew more than that, but just that's our vein. That's what we're known best for. But these seven little girls are strictly from another planet. Long story short, they came out here for Carnival, but they booked other jobs just off being seen at Carnival.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
So when are you guys gonna post their video from Carnival soon?
We definitely gonna upload the video soon. We're just waiting on Free to get back from in town, and then we definitely want everybody to blast it because
they need to be seen.
They need to be seen. They are official Claymation, Baby Mation, and don't speak a lick of English, but they get it in.
The good thing is dance is universal. They don't need to speak English.
Yes. Right.
And they so dedicated. I mean, after one of the rehearsals, 2 hours later, one of the girls is crying. We're like, why is she crying? And come to find out, she was pissed because she messed up in rehearsal. Wow. But none of us knew, but she knew she messed up. Yeah. So that's how dedicated she was, the fact that she made a mistake. She wanted to be perfect.
Yeah.
It's like, what, kids that age don't normally care about messing up. They worry about want to have fun and go run and do stuff. This is like 2 hours later, and she's sitting there crying because she messed up.
We're talking about after rehearsal, Free, and we all saying, go home, get rest, stay in their pajamas, in the room, rehearsing. We wake up in the morning, in their pajamas, in the room, rehearsing.
They serious. Crazy. Like, they're serious. They're dedicated. And they look up to us big time.
We'll see, yeah.
How about you guys? How'd you guys get set up with the Friendship Games tonight, the performance for the after party?
Myron.
Yeah.
Yeah, Myron, World of Dance. We performed World of Dance, just exhibition.
He contacted us,
you know. He could have contacted anybody, any crew.
Yeah, it was a good
and
look.
We thank Myron, you know.
It was a crazy crowd tonight, right?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I didn't expect there to be this many people outside.
Million Man March. Million Teenage March.
I swear, it was like 3,000 people in line.
Yeah.
It was ridiculous. But, I mean, it was good. It was good to know that we was coming to perform for them. So it's always a good feeling. Yeah. Definitely.
And lastly, what's next for you guys? What do you guys got coming up?
Really, right now, we're waiting on Amorion to get back from overseas. We're working on something new. It's a secret, but something new for him. That's Claymation meets what he does best. And once Free gets back and once Amorion gets back, we're going to be back in the lab with him. And then, of course, the new Marcus Houston video, Ghetto Angel, choreographed by Free of Claymation.
We're still waiting for that audio video.
Audio. FKA B5.
B5, oh my God. B5 group. Oh my God. When you
Claymation
see this video,
and Roro. It's crazy.
Crazy.
And humbly saying, the best dance video this year in a minute, by far.
And since you guys got so much going on, where can they find out more about you guys? You guys got a website, Twitter, Facebook?
You definitely can find us on Twitter, Claymation, K-L-A-A-M-A-T-I-O-N, MySpace, MySpace.com/Claymation.
Facebook.
Group. On YouTube too?
Oh yeah, definitely. But not our dopest stuff. But we don't put our dope stuff.
People be stealing it.
And why you ain't gonna put no video? We put videos up. We just not gonna release everything from the hat.
Because we learned our lesson from
a few
before.
Things.
Yeah. We got some stuff that was taken from us and used in other countries and took the credit for it, and it's crazy.
Humbly speaking, you got to say that because people in the dance world think Claymation's arrogant. Humbly speaking.
Exactly. Yeah, but it's all good. It's all good.
I mean, all right. Well, much love to you guys. We got your whole performance on tape, so we'll put that up for sure. And we can't wait to see Claymation online. We can't wait to see more of your guys' stuff.
Tonight was just a part of what we did for Carnival. Just something short and sweet, nothing too big, nothing too crazy, but nice, cute.
Yeah, they actually requested the performance. The performance that we did tonight, they actually requested it. So it's something we did before, so some people may have seen it before, like, oh, we've seen that before, but it was requested. Right. They wanted us to do that.
Right. And I want to introduce one of the first ladies of Claymation. This is my girl, Lady Cornbread of Claymation.
Lady Cornbread.
Say hi, baby.
Hi.
All right, that's enough.
She don't have a name. She's a Lady Cornbread. She don't have a name.
Lady Cornbread, that's it. That's all I go by.
I do have one announcement.
Uh-oh!
I am a proud father of a six-week-year-old son.
Baby Jordan!
The first Claymation.
Real Claymation. 6 weeks.
Claymation.
You'll see him in training soon. As soon as he can get that step out, he can be walking, you know, starting his little movements. But yes, proud father. Proud father.
Gonna jump in the middle of one of your performances and just kill it.
It's beautiful.
Start early. We're gonna start him early. We're gonna be on.
Congratulations on your baby. Congratulations when you decide to have a little baby. Baby Cornbread.
Yeah, they next.
Thanks. Good seeing you guys. Make sure you check out Claymation, Claymation. Don't spell it wrong. All right.
On Twitter.
Yes. Thank you.
All right. Much love. 2010 Friendship Games.